Welcome back, guys, for another video. I'm gonna try to do this a little quick, but anyways, we are looking here a Thomas makes a mess with a solar fireworks boxcar, and this is the way I used to put them for sale. You know, these files are from, I think the files are from 2016 or 17. Now here is another Thomas makes a mess with the Wobbly Wheels troublesome truck. This is a different set that I sold, and this one is Bert Solar Works Bert. Solar Iron Works Bert. Now Scarloy with a ring a bottle car. It looks like the same as the puppet show, but it's not the same. Now we have Flynn with a searchlight car or spotlight car. Now this set of, what's the name of this? Percy, Light Up Percy. If you look at the details on the window, they look really amazing. Those light up and those have a conductor right there with some sticks or coal. Actually, the coal right there, you can see it. It does have a lot of details. There's the headlight, headlamp, and look at the details right inside of the cabin. Really nice. Now we have Renea's with milk tank. Is it cabin? I say cabin or cabin or cabin. I don't know. You let me know in the comments. Now here's another Oliver. This is not rare. It's not rare. It's always for sale. Now I used to get them from UK. You go to eBay UK. You can get them on right there. And this model you can get also on eBay too. But the problem is that there are a lot of people hunting the same models. And when this pops out, it sells too fast. Maybe the listing might last for 5-10 minutes. By the time you're looking for it, it will disappear. So it's not rare, it's there. The problem is that it sells too fast. Now we're looking at Timothy, SCC Timothy, Trackmaster 2. Bash, the complete set, really nice details on the car on the middle with a big saw and hacks, hammers. Let me know in the comments. I'm really good with these models, but anyways, you are the expert. I was a seller only. Charlie, the happy and jiggling or whatever, smiling Charlie. Now the Oliver's passenger coach cars right there, sold separately because it, you make a lot of profit, better profit selling separate than instead of the set. Now James goes boost boost, look at the nose, big. Look like it was tongue. Let me know in the comments because I have no idea which chapter this James is. But anyways, here is Douglas from 2009 Mattel. Ben with a car and Bill, same Bill. They don't remember if they used to come in pair or just separate Ben and Bill. But anyways, here is Arthur. Dash with, I think that's Ferdinand's brakeman car, or was it sold with that the set as it is? I don't know. Let me know in the comments. But anyways, Rocket or Steven or Stephen or whatever, Steven missing the horse. Dennis, Percy with an orange car, Salty with troublesome truck. Now, Freddy, I don't know why, but anyways, I used to put them for as pairs, you know, the engine and the car. So, Freddy, I don't think Freddy should have a Blue Mountain Quarry car. But let me know in the comments anyway, so which models should go with that. There's Thomas with Dennis car. I'm not for sure that that belongs to Dennis. Diesel. Now, this right here, it's ice-covered Thomas. It's not rare. It used to come in the set with, what's the white set? I totally forgot. But it's on a set, like the one like in the Action Canyon. It's almost the same set. Now, this Percy right here, I used to call it snow-covered or snow-pickled Percy. But some people say that this is a ghostly Percy. But I think the ghostly Percy does have a kind of fine dots of white dots but you are the expert. Let me know in the comments. So Scarloy and SC Ruffy, Salty and Boxcar, Charlie and Choked. I don't know. Choked Troublesome Truck. Here's a Talking Thomas and Talking Toby. Talking Toby does have more details than the Trackmaster or Hit Toy Thomas single models, not the not talking versions. Yes, I like the Talking Toby. It does have more details. Now there it is, Talking James, Lady with Troublesome. Oh, this lady was really in decent condition. I'm gonna say like 98% good. Details, I mean, everything was fine, clean. Splatter with a car. Now, this set right here, I want to take a little bit of time. Now, Sodor Tramways Flora. This is the complete set, and the roof on the caboose, it matches the entire set. The entire set does have a gray roof. Now, the Sodor Tramways, the green car, does have stairs and some seats that does have a lot of details, to be honest, because to be a plastic model, it's really nice. It was really well designed, in my opinion. Now that I'm looking at the picture, it's really good. Look at the back of the middle car, the two-floor passenger car. Really nice details. But anyways, Spencer. It is Rosie. Percy Chocolate Crunch. These are two versions, I think. I saw the other one is a little darker, more chocolate. I think the Tommy ones does have, or is it Plarail? I think Plarail. Let me know in the comments. You guys are the expert. Here's Stanley with a blue car. Bash along. Oh man, that was a lot of scratches, anyways. Duncan, this Duncan, I do not remember. We as a seller used to call it called Dusted Duncan, but I don't know what's the real name or the set. Let me know in the comments to have an idea. Here is Boko. Remember, I am not a fan of Thomas and Friends, and I have no idea about the chapters or anything. I was just a seller. But anyways, here is Salty. Talking Salty. And Talking Percy. Now look at this Talking Thomas. The back card, the coil card, is different than the other Talking Thomas. You know, the other one is are gray, and this one is like ochre. Let me know in the comments, because I have no idea why these are different. But probably two different manufacturers or two different years. Have no idea. Some people like to talk and say, oh, this is red or prototype, but I am not that kind of, you know, don't take me wrong, but I'm not that kind of person. I have no idea. I'm just a seller. So if those are prototypes, oh, excellent. It's good to know, because I have no idea. Splish, Splash, Splosh, Emily, 2009 Henry. Back in those days, I did not make, I had not make, what is the right word? I'm trying to say. Back in those days, I did not make any stickers before. I wasn't making stickers, neither for this Molly from Tommy. Yeah, sorry, a Spanish guy, you know. Anyways, Spencer. Now, there are some talk about the Tommy brands are expensive than the Mattel or Hit Toy Company. But you guys are wrong. I mean, in my opinion, because I used to see those models a lot on eBay. If you're looking for Tommy, it's going to be expensive, because people, some sellers put the Tommy on the title, and they know that they're taking advantage of you selling those brands expensive. But Tommy is the most common models you're going to find on eBay. Okay, now we're looking at Percy with sliding doors, Sodor mail car, Arthur. Yeah, when you're going back buying to on eBay, just don't pay too much attention, but look for the bottom pictures. You know, if they have pictures on their under the card or ask the seller if what brand is under the model, and they will tell you if this Tommy. Don't tell them that it's expensive, just buy it if you want to buy it. Now here's another thing, this boxcar, some say this rare, but it's not rare. Every week I used to get those a lot, and over the next videos you're gonna see this so often, those passenger boxcars are not rare. Here's Stanley. But anyways, I think we are done with this video today, and I hope you guys like it. And please like and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing. And that's all for today. And see you next time. Bye.